I'm Maureen Gese, and I'm playing the role of Estelle Rigol. So Estelle is so used to getting everyone's attention because of her beauty. But she's basically in denial of the fact that she's dead, and is in denial that she's rotten deep down. Or is she? There was a balcony overlooking the lake, and I brought a huge stone. He could see what I was up to, and he was shouting, "Estelle, for God's sake, don't!" I hated him then, and he saw it all. He was looking over the balcony, and he saw the ring spreading in the water.